It's your boy Greg Ellis. Hey, that's me, and it's Sunday, so you know what that means. It's Mafia 3. Let's jump into it right now. We're already set up. You can hear it in the background. We're heading in. We're going to continue from where we left off last time. Basically, I'm only playing this game with you guys, so if you want to join in, comment, hit me up in the comment section, let me know, and we'll go from there. So we're hopping right into it. I actually don't even remember where we left off. Does anybody remember? I can't think. Uh-oh. All the lights on my keyboard just went out. This is not good. This is really not good. Also, you can see in the background, I got my cool funky lights. Slow fading to kind of fit with the theme of today. The slow fade. The slow fade Sunday. Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. Alright, I'm hoping that the lights on my keyboard come back, though. It's kind of weird. It was pretty cool, though, when you get chased by the police officers, that your keyboard goes, rear, rear, red, blue, red, blue, red, blue. I probably should have loaded in before. Oh, here we go. Kill Richie Doucette. Talk to Cassandra. Let's get in here. Let's get those drugs. Apparently, I've already been here.
Oh, hell.
All right, so I probably don't need the Barker. Let me remember how everything works here. Journal. No. This is not like a quest thing. Kill list. Salvatore Salmarcano. Dawn of New Bordeaux. Yeah, we're going to be the Dawn of New Bordeaux. Am I right, peeps? Look at that. We already took over this. Okay, I'm kind of having it all come back to me. Oh, I want that tack vest, though. Sammy's bar. Current cash and wallet. Yeah, we got to pop by the bar and drop the cash off. So we got a weed operation. That's earning us $33,000. Perla's nightclub is earning us $30,000 of a potential $50,000. There's another junction box here. Here's the CIA. John Donovan. All right, let's head to this junction box right here. How do I mark it? Let me mark it. Set waypoint. Okay, so I guess it's on now. Oh, I gotta. Now it's on. No. Now I got a waypoint. Oh, that's what that was. Okay. Got it. See the little number out there? Now we know where we're going.
Just hope it doesn't flood.
Where's that tack vest, though? Well, a lot of people out here getting that weed, though. At the church.
We needed a little rain.
No, I don't want to break into it, but I want a car. None of these cars are good enough for me. Oh, there's my drive. Booyah! Alright, let's go fix that junction box. Drop our money off. Because we need that cash in the safe. Keep on turning. Get somewhere over here. Get my feet back, all right? Oh, I hope I have a... I think you need, like, a certain amount of components to make this work. Oh, hello? And hello. We hid that! Am I right?
It's been goddamn perfect. These niggers never knew
Oh, God, that word. It hurts my feelings.
I thought I'd say this, but a blowjob from a colored girl? Goddamn, that's some sweetness.
All right, that was unnecessary. Hey, thanks, Creepy and the Gortos, for the auto host. Don't forget to follow Creepy Deer and the Gortos at twitch.tv. Okay, let's go here. Three-point turn. Learned that in driving school. Get out my way, my dude. Yo, you're such a honky. That is our word. Rolling down the river. Look at that park job. Like a boss. And down we go. I think we got to change up our clothes. Where's my safe? Put that moolah away, my dude. All right, we got like 20 G's in the safe. Where do I change my clothes again? Somewhere over here, right? Black gold. Where do you change your clothes, though? Oh, over here. Duh. Duh. I guess. Okay. Let's see what special outfits we got. Bad, bad Mr. Bird. Oh, that's a good one. We're not there yet. Right now, we're still getting our hands dirty. Tempted to go with that one. And I feel like we're like gonna run around and do like a whole lot of dirty work. I think we go revolutionary. Fight the power. Look at that, the whip is spun around so I can hop out. All right, where to, my dude? Looks like we're going to this. Kill Richie Doucette. Reacted to your assault on the Hollow, Doucette's pulled his men back to Baron Saturday's fun park to regroup. Talk to Cassandra back at the Pierce Tart. Cassandra's come into some valuable information that may help you finish off Richie Doucette. Well, so where is she? Someone's at the Pierce Tart. Is this where I'm going now? Where's the Pierce Tart? I don't know. I guess we're going here. Let's do it. Neon red door, and I want to paint it black. Whoa! Those beer mugs? What are those symbols? I don't know. Ah! Yeah. Let's park it back here in case we need to make a quick getaway. All right, we're talking to Cassandra right now. Those guys in for it. That's not the outfit I was wearing.
This man's name is Jesse. We were just having ourselves a little conversation about Richie Doucette.
Listen, I ain't done nothing, you hear? I don't know anything. I was just taking a walk and walking down the street and she's grabbing me is all.
You a Dixie Mafia?
No. Yes. I mean, shit. I did it for the money, you hear? I ain't got nothing personal against y'all. I don't even carry a gun.
Where's Doucette?
He's out at the abandoned amusement park.
Turn this up a bit. Huh. Why's my mic so low? How's that? That better?
To the west of here.
Band Saturdays. What the hell is he doing out there?
From what I heard, it's because you've been tearing things up. Georgie's on a goddamn warpath. He wants Richie dead. So Richie, he grabbed what was left of the heroin and took off. Said he was gonna lay low until he could settle things with Georgie.
How many men he got with him?
Hell, I don't know. All of them.
Hand me that knife.
No, no, please. No, I ain't done nothing to y'all. Please, I'm begging you. My mama, my papa.
Go on, get.
Why is he running like that?
He ain't no threat to nobody. Let him run back home to his mama.
If you wrong, there'll be hell to pay.
Kind of annoyed that it doesn't keep the outfit that you're wearing for the cutscene. You've taken over the smack and prostitution rackets, drawing Richie Doucette and the Dixie Mafia out of their hole. This is how you'll go after Marcano, by uncovering and seizing control of his criminal rackets, then confronting his lieutenants and capos. Things in my way. After taking down his rackets, you'll be able to go after Marcano himself, go kill Richie Doucette, and take control of the Hollow. Pray on the way up, kill Richie Doucette, story mission. Why is there, what's this symbol? Buy stuff with him? Huh. I don't know. Okay, let's look at the map. Oh, it just means it's Cassandra's voodoo shop. Gotcha. Medicine cabin over here. Let's do this. Yo, where'd my ride go? Stupid. Let me take some of this car. Oh, there's a car over there. What the hell was that? Lightning? Are you sure this is it?
Does your mama know what you are trying to get the police over here?
Crasherama, demolition derby to the death. It's the wildest
yeah,
show on
yeah,
wheels.
We need police down here, quick! Thing. I called this gay man on a car being stolen in the hollow.
Oh, the lights are police lights,
in the area. Maybe stop over and see what's going on.
This is good. Well.
Burn. Uncomfortable. Embarrassing. Painful. What product do 4 out of 5 proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful hemorrhoidal tissues?
What is this commercial, though?
Suppositories. They bring quick, cooling relief.
Quick, cooling relief. All right. So we got to sneak up in this biatch. Oh, it's all water and stuff? Ooh, I just put this outfit on. Guess we're climbing up over here. How do I crouch again? I don't remember any of the freaking buttons in this game. Options. Control. Keyboard remapping. Okay. Sprint is shift. Climb is space. Walk is caps lock. There's that. Left control is cover. He just goes for cover. Okay. But it's not a key crouch. Interact, activate. Yeah. Driving, no care. Cool. So he can't do anything. Why is it all stuck?
I got a bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work his shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Because if he don't, we are fucked like yo mama on prom night.
All units, search is called
sure,
off.
Man,
repeat,
for sure.
Abandoned search.
Well,
return to patrol.
Better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
All right, then. Watch your ass down there. What? That...
Sweet baby, Jesus!
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner.
I get him. Oh dear, I'll be right back, guys. Anybody with me? Let me post this up on Instagram. All right, let's get back to it. We're going to take them out. No, stop that. All right, did we nail that guy? No, he's not dead yet. That was the worst shot ever. Where? Right there, okay. Bump that boy right in the butt. Can't hit nothing from up here. Man, he got away. Come on, you punks. Come on now, you hillbillies. I'm gonna show you boys how it's done. I got him. Keep shooting till I run out of ammo up here. Oh, I did run out of ammo. That was good timing. Let's take this one. Alright.
Run, bitch! Get in my way, and you go first. Time to fucking die!
Where is he? Bitch. Where? Okay, this guy is going to be the baddest. Where's that guy though? Why can't I see him? Much everybody I've heard so far. Let's get rid of this guy. Get my Tommy gun back. Full ammo! Wait a second, I forgot to search this guy. Where's this dead guy's body? He fell off. There he is. Nothing. No ammo. Sure. Hearing something left side. Come get some. There's a hula. A little Molotov cocktail. Choke him out. No ammo. Alright, we got two guys up there. That's no big deal. I'll just sneak around. There he goes. Where's the other guy? This is what I call it. We will find him. Choke you out, you bastard! Where's the zoo here? Just gonna waste all that ammo. All
right,
Come on.
Not a damn corpse. But hey!
Oh, look at his face! So tempted. I don't know what to do. Do I go crazy gator? Do I go on the wheel aroundy, wearmy, wheelie thingy? Still like my Tommy gun best. Which way do we go? Bumper cars or crazy house? Or crazy gator, here's Wolf out. Can't take it anymore. I've already got too many. I feel like this would be the easier one because you can see more. And you get the I did damage. Wait, why can't I get it? Oh, looks like I can't take this. This thing climbs. I get in there. Oh my god, that music is driving me insane. I'm not scared, you're scared. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go in there. Good one.
To ensure a safe ride, keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the caskets at all times. And keep an eye on them kitties now, you hear? Enjoy the ride, y'all.
Can I get in the washroom? No.
Fuck me. I didn't mean to get mixed up in all this shit. Be late for second guessing now, asshole. So you get your yellow ass out there, I'll shoot you my fucking cell.
Well, that's shit. Aggressive.
Fuck. Fine.
Okay. You're just gonna walk by me like you don't see me. What's this yellow Bella doing?
Huh? All y'all, so fucking dumb. All y'all, get over!
We got trouble.
This was George. Crazy motherfuckers.
Mama's boy.
Fellas, drink. For me? I'm
done playing with this asshole.
Come on!
There you go, cocksucker.
Stand up while you reload, Greg.
Yeah, burn, boy.
He's gonna toss another Molly. Oh, how'd that happen? You're gonna pay for that, you little douchebag.
You
tough one. Here you go. All right. Let's go clean up. Make sure we get everything. Ammunition. I think I got a special golden gun too, don't I? Oh yeah, that's a golden gun. Well, that wasn't too difficult, was it? What was down here? Nothing. Oh, got 8 more. There's the exit. This was easy. What you got next, Richie? About 3 guys.
I want to skin his ass myself.
Come on, Craig. I got 4 guys now. Okay, one's dipping. Let's whistle his ass over here.
Sound of trouble right there.
Come on. Come check it out. Yep, a little bit further. Oh, and his neck. That was aggressive AF. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, he's up here now. Sneaky, sneaky. To save the ammunition, you don't get a lot of ammunition in this game. So it looks like there's a guy up over to the left over there. There's this guy walking around and a guy way at the back walking. Okay. This should be easy. Do I have to take that bridge? I do have to take that bridge. Okay, good. I can't just hop it. Keep moving, you suckers.
Gonna choke.
What?
Oh, slash his throat. Come on, you little hillbilly.
Devil's making his presence known.
Yep. And when you dance with the devil, you die. Mom, I do. Look at where I got.
Hey, motherfucker. Georgie sent you.
Got eyes on his ass. Get the fuck over here.
Come get him. Yeah.
Up.
Get my ass behind something.
Where's that guy shooting?
I'm empty. Give it. Get.
There's another guy behind me, I think. To the right, anyway. Yeah, he's way over there. Okay. Got eyes on him.
I was hoping we'd find an animal back here.
Taking the shot.
Can't hide from me, boy.
Oh, you dead.
Can you get around him?
Teed his ass up. Alright, what else we got? I think that's it. Alright, let's see. Let's go do the cleanup. Make sure we didn't miss anything. Ooh, could have used another sniper rifle. Had I come up this way. Pick them off one by one. I kind of like beating their asses to death. Does that make me a brutal human being? Yes, it does.
Well, folks, you made it all the way to the paddle wheel. And Lord have mercy, it was. Because there ain't a prettier sight than the view from the top.
That's okay. I should have just shot them since they're trying to run.
He's tearing the place up!
Yeah. Oh, that hurt. Saw that come. Let's heal up. Need some more help. Now, what do we think is going on up here? What's making that noise? Where'd they go? Where'd they go?
Far outside our civilized city. Because it was a place where slaves ran to hide from the world.
That was Richie talking on the mic and talking on.
But something else called this place home too. Something evil. And it was watching. Waiting. Now say what you will about the life of a slave, but those days brought the Negro folk closer to God, saved many a soul from the lake of fire that lived here. But soon they started backsliding, returning to the ways of their
Golly.
Ancestors. And an elder named Papa Virgil led them back to that old heathen practice known as voodoo.
Charles Virgil. Golly. Was that Richie? Confront Richie Doucette now. We got six bullets left.
Father Michael ran toward him. Determined that whether it be him or the Rougarou, only one would survive.
I don't see him, but a sword!
Where is he?
Grab a cup! He's here!
Let's get in it! I hit C. Oh, God. I wonder where it puts me. So put you back here. I'm gonna do this small. I'll save some of that ammo though.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
That asshole.
Holy
shit! Nice. Oh, that's why I'm all out of heals.
I'm a looking for him. This is my fucking alley. Got no right to it.
Oh my God. So the strategy might not be the way to do it. We will see.
Need to grab some cover. Motherfucker can't hide from me.
We've been looking.
I got this shit.
Okay, that was aggressive. Where's the other guy? There's another guy.
Need to grab some cover.
Come on out.
No one knows where
I can
he is.
Them out.
Fuck it. Nothing. Okay, come on.
One down. Burn. Low on health, low on health. Come on, Richie, you little punk bitch. What's up now, Richie?
You need to run this through, boy. You think you can come in here and steal my heroin without nobody noticing?
I'm not here to steal your heroin, Richie. I'm here to make you pay for what you did to Sammy and Ellis Robinson.
I didn't have nothing to do with it!
I watched you stab Ellis in the gut. I couldn't do nothing about it then, but I sure as hell can now.
God damn it! None of that was my idea, you hear? It was all Georgie, him and his old man. They wanted y'all gone, not me. What was I supposed to do? Say no?
Either that or make sure that I was dead.
Oh, no, no, no. No, please. Please. Listen. Listen. Just decent thing would be to let a man get in a prayer before you kill him.
You can pray on the way up.
Not bad.
When I saw Richie Doucette hanging from that Ferris wheel, I felt a profound sense of disbelief. Nothing like this had ever happened before. The mobsters killed each other all the time, but it was generally a small, contained event. Some greaseball is eating spaghetti and meatballs at his favorite restaurant and gets popped in the head. But this was different. Even then, even before I knew who killed him, I knew that Richie had been put on display. Lincoln was trained in psychological warfare by the CIA. He wanted to terrify the mob, wanted them to know he was going to kill every last one of them, and that none of them would be able to stop him.
All right. So what's next, my dude? Achievement unlocked. Prey on the way up. Okay, story mission. Talk to Cassandra. That goes both ways. Does anybody remember where I parked my car? He's a car. When you coming in by you.
Tonight, we're going to talk about the things happening right here in Bordeaux. Things I don't think anyone could have ever predicted. Except yours truly, of course. Seems there's a gentleman out there. Maybe he's even listening to
stuck,
right now.
Stuck. Stuck, making it worse.
That's not exactly right. Deliver food to him and nobody.
This does not work like a car.
The Negroes must be guided with the blood. And that hand must not be afraid to be raised if the situation calls.
Can't get out.
So while we get all kinds of opinions on who this person is and conjecture on what their motivations and
Did we make it? Yeah! That's all I wanted to do. Don't you run me over.
They should have tore down that terrible amusement park years ago. So you say.
Let's go talk to Cass. Need a new outfit? Keep it simple. All right.
Seth's dead. The hollow's yours.
They say you strung him up on the old Ferris wheel.
He killed Ellis. Shit all over the people in this neighborhood. Doucette got what he deserved.
The righteous will rejoice when he sees the vengeance. He will bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
Thought you said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with the notion that we now have to answer to the same men who killed Baca, who wiped out half our number.
If I was them, I'd get over it. We don't have time to go around coddling people.
Of course not. But gestures carry weight. And if you were to help my man, Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it you get a potion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money.
All right, the plot is thickening. She missed her mouth. That. Oh, current income is 63,000. View associate path upgrade. Basic arms dealer. Buy weapons on the go. Screaming semi. A throwable distraction device. Gunsmith. Improved accuracy. Ooh, I like that. Okay. Talk to Emmanuel.
It's difficult to not feel something before.
How much money do I have right now? Okay, so where am I going? I gotta talk to Donovan. How do I wanna talk to Emmanuel? Sam's bar. Oh, it is a beer. Stein. Okay, so it's a lounge. Liquor and tobacco. Get some food. Okay. Ah, this is what I'm looking for. Let's go deal with this mission first.
Breaking news in New Bordeaux. There are reports of a violent shootout at the abandoned Baron Saturday's fun park. The authorities haven't released an official tally, but sources are reporting multiple casualties. One witness claims to have seen a man hanging from the very top of the decommissioned Ferris wheel. The police have refused to comment on the veracity of that report. The fun park has been closed for a number of years and was once a subject of controversy for what colored civil rights groups described as racially inflammatory imagery.
Dude! For a swim. What's up, my dude?
You want to buy something? You need to talk to Cassandra.
She said you could use some help. Assuming you're Emmanuel.
Assume at your own risk, Lincoln Clay.
So running the weed, y'all got a routine laid out?
We take a boat to the bayou, grab the bears, bring them back.
Bayou can be a rough territory. Dixie Mafia knows every inch.
Do those white boys scare you, friend? Did they touch your zozo when you were a child?
Cassandra failed to mention your charming personality.
I highly doubt she forgot.
You do this kind of thing back in Haiti?
Back in my country, I was a hooligan. A priest.
What's a priest know about trafficking weed?
I did not run marijuana, Frey. My cargo was refugees, people. I saved their lives, got them away from Duvalier. But you probably don't know much about that.
We gonna have a problem, you and me?
Cassandra says we are partners, that everything is cool between us. Are we cool?
Don't think I call it that.
Neither would I. Now, Cassandra might be able to let go of what you did to our people. But I cannot.
Maybe you'd be happier back in Haiti.
It was not my choice to come here. Leave my home. But I'm trying to make the best of it.
Aren't we all?
There are still Dixie Mafia scattered around the hollow. If you have the time, you should see to them. Convince them to leave.
Trafficking is an optional way to increase an underboss's earn and allows them to pass along more kickback to you. Completed trafficking runs also reveal intel on your underboss's lieutenants and increase your underboss's loyalty. Make deliveries to rackets to increase their earning potential. You can continue to go after Marcano's organization or complete trafficking runs to fatten your wallet.
A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back.
How about that life?
A word of advice, Frey. There is one thing you should never, ever do if Cassandra asks. Poker. Don't ever play in poker. She will leave you with your zozo in your hands and not enough for cab fare. Take my word for it.
We're gonna make some runs. Ah. So how do I do this? I want to make a run. But I don't see anything. Huh. Oh, why do I not see anything? Excuse me. Okay. Nice. Got that ammo. I see a red door and a two-painted
light. We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Okay, so I'm here, but why is he here? And why don't I know? Oh, nothing. Okay, so how do I do this? Are we cool? Fine. I want to find and disrupt Dixie Mafia's weed deliveries down in the hollows. Ooh, let's go get this first of all. And then that one over there. Let's get all the junction boxes set up. Then I can have more intel. Car up there that I can't
remember the last time they showed a good old fashioned romance at the movies. Maybe.
Working on the chain.
Yay.
This is the middle so hard
till the sun is going down. Working on the highways and byways and
Dude, really?
That's the sound of the men working on the chain. That's the sound of the men working on the chain.
I can't do it because I don't have enough stuff. Oh, I'm not going to do it. That's the sound of the man working on a chain. Gang. That's the sound of the man working on a chain. Gang.
I gotta figure this out. There's a boat here. I don't know. Let's just keep moving and we'll go back and do it after. Talk to Donnie.
Come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags.
Okay. Which symbol do you like more? Let's get rid of the Catholic dude.
The man himself, Mr. Vito Scaletta.
You gotta be shitting me.
Last couple months have been pretty tough on old Vito. Sal's always hated him. Thought he was a mole for the commission, but he couldn't do anything about it because Vito's maid. After the heist, Sal refused to pay Vito his cut. And then he put the clamps on him. He's been trying to limit Vito's ability to pay what's owed.
And if Scaletta can't kick up, the commissioner gave Marcano permission to whack him.
The only reason that Vito is still above ground is because he has a couple off-the-record businesses. He's been using that money to pay Sal.
Gotta give Scaletta credit. Pretty goddamn tenacious.
He's lasted a lot longer than I thought he would, but the clock is ticking. A couple weeks ago, Sal sent in his nephew, a kid named Michael Greco, to help Vito run River Row. Greco's been using his guys to limit what Vito can do, where he can go. Once he has Vito completely boxed in, he'll make his move.
Scaletta has to know what Greco has planned. I'll pay him a visit. See if I can leverage this thing with Greco to bring Scaletta around in my way of thinking.
I'm sure I'll appreciate your concern.
Ugh, my hands are killing me. I'll be right back. Oh, let's get back into this game here. What about this guy?
Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point Verdun, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought he'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point Verdun back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point Verdun. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yo, you better be worth all this trouble.
Let's Okay, so which one are we doing first? Oh, we gotta go take out a whole new section now. James Valley keeps a room behind a church and a one-time orphanage. I guess we'll go up there after. We'll go to a closer one first. I need to draw my money off the map.
Haven't the people down here heard about a little invention called air conditioning?
Gotta get in here somehow, so you sneak it.
Any word about how it's going in there?
How do you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill the post some bitch and get it over with.
Nah, Greco wants to show how tough he is. Beat on old Vito till we all respect him.
If only all it took was beating up on a washed up carpetbagger.
Leave no witnesses. Think I can get all the way over there? No. Let's go check out this guy.
Huh? Are you cowboy?
Jesus. I got some on me. That's probably what? Somebody's brains. A little bit of intestine, maybe. I didn't think Greco would... Jesus, God, I'm sorry. You gonna say something? Say something, goddammit!
Yeah, puke around me and you gonna end up like your buddy there.
Somebody gone. Move. Move!
What the fuck was that?
It's aggressive. So dirty. This body out of the way just a bit.
Shit. Check the other side.
Somebody down there.
Huh? Try over there.
Jeez.
Look, you should have kept your head.
I do not fucking let. Damn.
Huh? We ain't alone.
Come on, we in the shit.
Cowboy,
get that stupid son of a bitch. There, get him.
There, you got left.
You ticked off the wrong one. Warming him up.
I know we got left.
Run for cover. Cover me while I reload.
Got
ourselves a hit. Right on, boys. We all get a pizza. But I'll first. Those two guys just showed up out of nowhere.
Okay.
Anyone else? Oh, there's a guy back there still. Them.
Holy fuck, this guy's dead. Fuck!
Green chicken on us. Where'd he get off to?
Where are you? Coming out, spinning out.
What?
I'm a boss at this game. Alright, so he's over there somewhere. We just gotta go pick up all that moolah. All the weapons. Look at this guy. What's this guy? Interesting. Trench gun. Not as good as the top. Rides nice. Looks like we're upstairs. Anybody up there? Nope. Sorry, I'm a completionist. I gotta go and check every room. I've been kinda lazy in this game.
Danny! Zero! Is that you? Oh, Greco, you dumb son of a bitch! I knew my boys would come for me!
Alright, Vito, let's talk.
Looks like I got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln. How's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella's in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on. We need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. I figured if he fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
Yeah, I'm guessing he didn't go for it.
Said he wanted to wait for the heat to die down. Didn't want me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur, never sat on a big score before. The money I fronted for the robbery was pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so I stayed. Commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop. Make him prove I deserve to get whacked. It wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. Like I'd leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Eh, don't bother with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but, what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. I'm gonna need your help.
Look, pretty much whittle me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
For now, maybe. Once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Well, so we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want.
So goodbye, Marcano. Hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco. I'm in.
Tell me about his rackets.
He took over the dock union and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out. Greco's finished. A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right.
Achievement unlocked. We partners now. The Consigliere. You can call the Consigliere to come pick up and store your extra cash so it's not lost if you're killed in action. Plus, once upgraded, the Consigliere will collect any available kickback after you've called her. Nice. A lot of dead bodies around here, if I do say so myself. Alright guys, I'm going to take a quick break and I will be back. I'm going to grab something to eat and we'll be back in a little bit later today. Alright, we'll see you in a bit.